Hello, YTPC. It's about 7 o'clock Eastern Daylight Time. New England, USA. Time for a Friday Savinelli with Haunted Bookshop. I don't have the same kind of fancy Savinellis that matches and everybody else has, but this one's pretty good. My first tin of Haunted Bookshop. Gonna check out the tin note. This is a Burley and Virginia blend, I believe, with a hint of Perique. Had it before, but it smells pretty good. It does remind me of something, but I'm not exactly sure what. I've got an idea. Look at it! Chocolate? Wow. I don't know. I understand there's something known as the Nirvana smoke. The perfect pipe, the perfect tobacco. Back home. My last couple of videos came from the woods. But here we are in the suburbs to the south of Boston. If this Corona shutdown ever ends, I hope to get into Boston not too far into the future to check out Peretti Pipe Shop, which is famous. Is it L.J. Peretti? Let's light this up and see what it tastes like. That didn't work. I don't know enough about tobaccos to do a review. I can always give a first impression. I'm sure you all know much better than I that Haunted Bookshop was the favorite tobacco of Matches 860, John Harden, somebody I never knew. In fact, I never really knew of him until, sadly, after he passed. But his memory lives on, and his videos, and all the people who did know him. This is very nice. This pipe is a Savinelli, I think it's a root briar. I can't turn it over right now to read it, but it's a line they have. And I like it quite a bit. It's not a very high-end pipe, I don't think, but it smokes very well. Sitting out on the back deck. And I'll smoke in the house. I tried that for a little while, but was soon informed that it was not a great thing to be doing, and I had no issues with that, so I'm out here. As long as the weather cooperates. But tonight is a near perfect night. Not a cloud in the sky, gentle breezes. All the trees have freshly leafed out. The sky is especially clear because here in the Northeast, especially near Boston, there's almost always a jet going over. I'm looking at one right now, but I'd say we have a small fraction of the number of flights and contrails over the house these days. I know we won't be getting on a plane anytime soon. This is a very nice smoke. I just got my delivery the other day, yesterday I guess, since I was running low on everything else. I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. Just get enough tobacco so that I can actually think about finishing them someday. Some of these sellers I've seen, I can't imagine these guys are going to live long enough to smoke everything they've got. This is okay. I don't have anything else on my mind tonight, so I'll say goodnight. And maybe I'll see you again soon. Thanks.